Hello everyone, my name is Yashika Bhargav. Today, I'm gonna talk about global warming and its disadvantage. Global warming. Global warming refers to an average increase in the Earth's temperature, which in turn causes change in climate. Loss of species habitat due to the climate change in the environment. Environment destruction, for example, deforestation. Increase numbers of death leading to population destruction. Increase air pollution, which further causes problems like allergies and asthma.